Wekiwatchee Springs is a very unique spring. There's a lot of springs in Florida, but certain ones are really part of our cultural heritage, and Wekiwatchee is one of those. This project is a springs project.
We call it our US 19 Reclaimed Water Project.
It's designed to provide benefits to Wekiwatchee Springs. My name is Tom Kiger. I'm a professional engineer at the Southwest Florida Water Management District.
This 3 million gallon tank at the Glen Water Reclamation Facility in Wekiwatchee will store highly treated reclaimed water to be used for irrigation and other industrial purposes.
The benefits are twofold. We're able to reduce our demand for fresh groundwater from the aquifer and conserve that for natural systems and for other uses. And we're also able to reduce nitrogen loading, which will impact and benefit water quality in Wekiwatchee Springs.
The treated reclaimed water will be pumped 11 miles through a 16-inch purple pipe along US 19 to irrigate the Timber Pines Golf Course community and serve other utility customers. It's a cooperative funding effort between the Southwest Florida Water Management District, Hernando County, and the Florida Department of Environmental Protection.
Currently we have our Osawa plant. It's also called our Spring Hill Water Reclamation Facility. And it's an older style plant. It's not very good at removing the nitrogen. By taking that plant down and providing reclaimed water here as opposed from the Spring Hill, we can lower the nitrogen loading into the groundwater, thus improving the water quality in the springs.
By taking these wastewater discharges and using them for more beneficial purposes like irrigation, you're able to get additional water treatment by applying those to lawns, and the plants uptake the nutrients, and you're able to reduce the nitrogen loading down to the groundwater.
What this means for the residents of Hernando County is, one, we're able to comply with some of the new regulations that are required to reduce nitrogen loading in the water. The collaboration between SWFMA, DEP, and the county also returns a lot of the taxpayer money back to the taxpayers here in Hernando County to offset the costs of reducing nitrogen loading and protecting our springs.
It's really a great opportunity to be able to work on something that benefits Wekiwatchee Spring, which is an iconic spring in the state of Florida.